Temple Shalom in Lakeview with more. Sean?
Ben, Chicago police not only working this attempted arson here in Lakeview, but also some vandalism. All of this happening over the weekend in two different parts of the city at or near synagogues. Over the weekend, near Toohey and California in Rogers Park, one of the four reports of smashed out vehicle windows, all happening within three blocks and within eyesight of multiple synagogues in this heavily Jewish section of Chicago's far north side. 5.5 miles to the south in Lakeview is Anshe Shalom congregation, where we find this surveillance photo of the person suspected of attempted arson. This morning, we found broken glass, remnants of what arson investigators say were Molotov cocktails thrown against the building Sunday night.
To see someone strike out in such a hateful, violent way against a building that is so important to hundreds of people was a really shocking thing to see on a video camera.
Today, the rabbi tells us they have gotten hundreds of supportive messages since this incident became public, one of a growing number of incidents around the country and the world being labeled anti-Semitic.
We've had graffiti, we had a bullet hole once, but nothing of the scope that this might have been if it had succeeded. That's worrisome.
Also worrisome, the latest report on anti-Semitic incidents happening around the country over the last decade or so. From 2018, the latest numbers and the uptick in the number of these incidents happening in the country. We'll take a look at those, talk with the Anti-Defamation League, which gathers those numbers. Coming up for you new at 6. For now, we are live in Lakeview. Sean Lewis, WGN News.